This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. This is National Reading Day on this Wednesday, and here at KMTV, we're celebrating by getting books into the hands of kids in our community. It's part of our campaign called If You Give a Child a Book. The Scripps Howard Foundation puts on this fundraiser for all Scripps stations and matches employee donations. Here at KMTV, we raised enough money for about 170 elementary school kids who attend the Florence Boys and Girls Club to pick out 4 books each. Research from the National Center for Education Statistics shows that young children who read at home have a leg up on kids who don't. They're more likely to count to 20, write their own names, and test better in math. That's why we do it, and it should be a lot of fun at a book fair on Wednesday and Thursday. Today, Omaha police are remembering a member of their team, K-9 Kobus, who was gunned down 3 years ago, protecting his fellow officers. Kobus was killed during a dangerous hostage situation. He was attempting to subdue a suspect when that suspect shot and killed him. Kobus was known as one of the toughest dogs in the unit. The department said today Kobus lived up to his responsibilities protecting officers in the field and comforting us at home until the end. Thank you, Kobus, for your service.
And on 3 News Now, Weather Alert meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update. Have an Arctic cold front moving in late tonight and early tomorrow morning. That's going to usher in some big changes. We start the day off in the 20s, but then falling temperatures with strong gusty winds that'll be ranging between 20 to 40 miles an hour. So with highs in the afternoon falling into the teens, it will feel like it's well below zero for most of the day with the wind chills, and those gusts are going to be extremely strong early in the morning and even late in the afternoon. As this front moves through, we're going to see that drop in temperatures. We go down to 2 by Friday morning. A breezy day early in the day, maybe a chance for some flurries with 27 degrees. We're back up to 29 on Saturday. Overcast skies, once again some early morning snow showers. Accumulation really not likely with these systems moving through, and there's also another shot for that on Sunday morning and more chances for snow going into Monday of next week with very strong gusty winds and more cold air.
Now at Godfather's Pizza,
get a large one topping pizza
for $11
when you buy 2.
That's right. Get 2 large one-topping pizzas for only $11 each.
And this is a delicious deal.
At just $11 each, now for a limited time.